Hello students, welcome back. Let us begin a new day with asking the blessing from the Almighty. So continuing chapter 9, Algebraic Expressions and Identities. Today we are going to learn something new. That means, please take page number 139, Addition and Subtraction of Algebraic Expression. Very interesting. Addition and subtraction of algebraic expression, you can see on page number 139. We will take two examples, example 1, that is addition, and 7x squared minus 4x plus 5, 7x squared minus 4x plus 5, then 9x minus 10. So addition of polynomial. You might have remember, 9th standard we have learned addition and subtraction. You can do it in two methods. One is horizontal method and one is vertical method. See, horizontal method and vertical method. So you can follow any method. So here it is vertical method. Okay, horizontal means it's nothing like terms adding together. So when you add, remember the rules how to add the positive integer and the negative integer. Same, if to adding two positive integer, the result will be positive. Adding two negative integer, the result will be negative. Same, but adding a positive integer and a negative integer, that makes a difference. Adding a positive integer and a negative integer, that means what is the difference? There is a rule, and I find the difference putting greater modulus, and that is the thing. So now the vertical method, how to add these things? Now second thing, the first one here, 7x squared. Now look at here, there is empty, not m, so 7x squared. Now here it is minus 4. What is the coefficient? Minus 4 plus 9. माइनस, दोनों का डिफरेंस करके जो ग्रेटर नंबर है उनका साइन लेना है, तो कैसे आएगा? माइनस. सो द आंसर इज 7x स्क्वायर प्लस 5x माइनस 5. ओके, 7x स्क्वायर प्लस माइनस 5. सो नाउ दिस इज एग्जांपल 1. वी डू द एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस अदर एग्जांपल इन अनदर बुक. रियली द एग्जांपल 1 इज गिवन ऑन द टेक्स्ट बुक इज एंड 7xy plus 5y is that, plus y is that, then minus 3 is that x, minus 3 is that x, and then 4y is that, 4y is that, so 4y is that कहाँ लिखेगा? तो y is that का नहीं चलेगा ना, ये y is that, तो इधर लिखेगा 4y is that. 4y is that, then 9 is the x, then minus 4y, y का टर्म है नहीं इसमें, तो इधर आपको लिख दीजिए minus 4y, y का टर्म इसमें है नहीं, इसलिए आपको एक नया टर्म अंदर बनाना पड़ेगा, 4 minus 4y, then तीसरा पॉलीनोमियल है minus 3x is the, minus 3 is the, is the x, minus 3 is the x, x is the or is the x, both are same, then plus 5x, plus 5x, so minus 4y is the jagah nahi hai, to plus 5x idhar kar lijiye, aur minus 4y idhar thoda dur kar lijiye, lekin idhar x ka term hai nahi. Okay, then okay, these are the, these three things are there. Okay, three polynomials are there. Now add it together.
7xy just below, not any linear, 7xy.
Yz में 5 plus 4 9 yz, then ये दोनों minus है, minus 3 minus 6 minus 6 plus 3 plus 9 minus plus 3 is the x plus this is 5x minus 4y. So this is the final answer. 5xy, this is 5xy. Okay, either minus 2xy is there, last one either minus 2xy is there. Okay, I didn't notice. Okay, now 7 minus 2, that is 5. Okay, 5xy plus 9y is there, plus 3 is there, plus 5x and minus 4y. So this is the subtraction of polynomial. And we'll take one more addition. Addition, now addition is power. Now the subtraction of power to the subtraction of polynomial. Then you can take another example here. Subtract. Example number 2, subtraction is here. How to subtract? Subtract 7x squared. First one is 7x squared minus 4xy minus 4xy plus 8y squared plus 8y squared plus 8y squared plus 5x minus 3y. 5x minus 3y. Just below 5x squared, xy equal to 10, then is minus 4x squared minus 4y squared, y squared is minus 4y squared, then plus 6y, then last may minus 3. Subtraction, what is the subtraction rule? Add the opposite. So after it, काम करने का सब्ट्रैक्शन करने का जगह है, थोड़ा जगह आपको छोड़कर एक लाइन करने का, इधर बाकी को साइड चेंज करना पड़ेगा, इधर प्लस होगा तो इधर माइनस डालने का, इधर माइनस होगा तो इधर प्लस आएगा, इधर प्लस होगा तो माइनस करने का, ये प्लस होगा, ठीक है। नाउ 7 माइनस 5 दैट इज 2x स्क्वायर माइनस 4xy इधर को 10 है नहीं, प्लस 8 प्लस 4 दैट इज प्लस 12y स्क्वायर 5 x का कोई नीचे कोई है नहीं, ठीक है। नाउ माइनस 3 माइनस 6 माइनस 9y एंड प्लस 3 और माइनस 3 दैट इज प्लस 3। ओके, नाउ द आंसर इज 2x स्क्वायर माइनस 4xy प्लस 12y स्क्वायर प्लस 5x माइनस 9y प्लस 3। सो दिस इज द फाइनल आंसर ऑफ एडिशन एंड सबट्रैक्शन ऑफ फैक्टर्स। सो do it today itself and learn, get more practice. Homework, a complete exercise 9.1. Please complete exercise 9.1. Addition and subtraction of expressions, polynomials. Okay. Take care. Bye bye.